Well, they both involve nakedness, so, not that I have a problem if a shark is born gay, obviously, but I think I'll stay on the boat to protect my naked areas.